From Mercer's campus to downtown, Z-Beans is one of the greatest all around. When Shane Buerster visited Ecuador with Mercer on mission, he had no clue that it would be the start of a journey that would lead to owning not one, but two coffee shops.
I've never seen this as work. I never have.
But for Shane and his business partner, Ricardo Varga, Z-Beans is about more than just making money.
It's only just coffee. And that's how a lot of people are only going to see it. But for us, it means so much more to be able to work with the farmers, to be able to create opportunities for them.
From the beginning, this company has been dedicated to improvising the lives of all the farmers that help produce Z-Beans coffee through fair trade and equal treatment.
It's just a helping hand. You know, the same helping hand you may go out when you volunteer here in Macon, or, you know, you're working with the Daybreak organization, or you're working with farmers in Ecuador.
ZB's mission to help its farmers is something that is clear to see at their location in Mercer Village. You can even order from coffee from any of ZB's farmers by name.
There's a way we want to do business, and there's a way we want to continue to treat the Ecuadorians, because that's, you know, that's what they deserve, and that's what we've always been given here in the States.
After Friday, Z-Beans will have its second location up and running, taking one more step to becoming Middle Georgia's coffee shop. And the sky is still the limit.
So if we start here local, and the Middle Georgia community and Macon appreciate what we have, then hopefully we have enough momentum to start moving up 75 north. Perhaps we get into Atlanta, and then from, you know, there, who knows?
The second Z-Beans officially opens to the public at 9 a.m. on March 29th. Where everyone can grab a cup of coffee that came all the way from Ecuador. You can find the newest Z-Beans coffee by following the trail of coffee beans up to Cotton Avenue. Junior journalist, Braylon Edwards, 13 WMAZ News.